Mr. Sarhan, good evening.
Good evening.
I would like to ask you if you could tell us in a few words what imagination is for you.
Well, it's quite simple. Imagination is subversive because it proclaims the possible against the...
Thank you, Mr. Sarhan.